The spectacle of a sparkling red Ferrari, battered and crumpled, was a head-turner in the city's inner west today. But more importantly, it was a reminder a crash in any car can be serious.
A racing red Ferrari spins off a St. Peter's Street. Eye-catching ride turns eye-watering mess.
Oh, wow. We get a few cars and good accidents around here, to be honest, and that was probably took the cake.
At the Princes Highway and Railway Road, $600,000 Ferrari 488 versus everyday power pole.
He had a gap in traffic, but he's pushed the pedal too hard and the car spun out.
They were taken off from the lights and they've, run out of talent, as they say. Traction control or something would have been off and it was just sideways.
Airbags deployed, the driver in his 20s left with minor leg injuries. His passenger, a man in his 40s, disorientated and asking what happened in the moments after, unable to remember the smash.
The passenger sustained quite serious head injuries and he's been transported into St George Hospital.
And never mind that luxury frame, driver and passenger cut out.
Cars like these can go 0 to 100 in just 3 seconds flat. There's no suggestion this driver was travelling that fast, but experts say you need to know these cars to stay in control.
But high performance doesn't just mean fast.
The nice thing to see about these vehicles is they're quite safe, considering how much damage there was. To see two people get out of that was pretty impressive.
Witnesses say the driver didn't own the car and might have been behind the wheel for work. Less Formula One and more recipe for disaster. The prospect of a fix-up, not flash.
Yeah, it's not going to be an easy repair.
Ruth Wynne-Williams, Nine News.